Hello children, look, this is Mohan Seth. What he wants to buy? Mohan Seth wants to buy a horse cost 23,569 rupees and a cow worth 35,680 rupees. Children, if he has 84,563 rupees, how much amount left with him? Think how? Look, you can see that there are two animals which Mohan Seth wants to buy. That is cow, cost of 35,680 rupees, and cost of horse 23,569 rupees. Means he has to spend 59,249 rupees to buy both the animals. And Mohan Seth has total amount what? As we know, 84,563 rupees. So, for getting difference or remaining amount, we have to do subtraction. Look, we have to subtract 59,249 from 84,563. After subtraction, we get 25,314 rupees. Children, here 84,563 rupees is known as minute. 59,249 is known as subtrahend. 25,314 is known as difference. Now we get 3 points. The number from which another number is subtracted is called the minute. Second, the number which is subtracted is called the subtrahend. The number obtained after subtraction is called the difference. Okay, now we can see that Mohan Seth will has 25,314 rupees left with him.